A warhammer is a late medieval weapon of war intended for close combat action, whose design resembles the hammer. Its appearance is similar to that of an ice axe. Design. The warhammer consists of a handle and a head. The length of the handle may vary, the longest being roughly equivalent to that of the halberd, and the shortest about the same as that of a mace. Long warhammers were pole weapons meant for use against riders, whereas short ones were used in closer quarters and from horseback. Warhammers were developed as a consequence of the prevalence of surface-hardened steel surfacing of wrought iron armors of the late medieval battlefields during the 14th and 15th centuries. The surface of the armor was now as hard as the edge of a blade, so a blade tended to ricochet. Swords and battle axes were likely to only give a glancing blow, losing much of the impact, especially on the high curvature of the helmet. The warhammer could deliver the full force to the target. Warhammers, especially when mounted on a pole, could damage without penetrating the armor. In particular, they transmitted the impact through even the thickest helmet and caused concussions. Later warhammers often had a spike on one side of the head, making them more versatile weapons. A blade or spike tended to be used not against helmets but against other parts of the body where the armor was thinner and penetration was easier. The spike end could be used for grappling the target's armor reins, or shield, or could be turned in the direction of the blow to pierce even heavy armor. Against mounted opponents, the weapon could also be directed at the legs of the horse, toppling the armored foe to the ground where he could be more easily attacked. Maul. The maul is a long-handled hammer with a heavy metal head, either of lead or iron. Similar in appearance and function to a modern sledgehammer, it is sometimes shown as having a spear-like spike on the fore end of the haft. The use of the maul as a weapon seems to date from the later 14th century. In 1382, rebellious citizens of Paris seized 3,000 mauls from the city armory, leading to the rebels being dubbed mailotines. Later in the same year, Froissart records French men-at-arms using mauls at the Battle of Roussillon, demonstrating they were not simply weapons of the lower classes. A particular use of the maul was by archers in the 15th and 16th centuries. At the Battle of Agincourt, English longbowmen are recorded as using lead mauls, initially as a tool to drive in stakes but later as an improvised weapon. Other references during the century suggest continued use. They are recorded as a weapon of Tudor archers as late as 1562. Related weapons. Bec de Corbin. Horseman's pick. Lucerne hammer. Gallery. Bec de Corbin. Maurice, Elector of Saxony, wields a warhammer on a posthumous portrait. Knight with warhammer. Warhammer. This is a raven's beak or warhammer, exhibited in the Deutsches Historisches Museum in Berlin. Indian warhammer, 19th century, hardwood shaft with full-length metal strip for reinforcement, silver Kofgari decoration. In popular culture, Marvel Comics Thor uses a grey square-headed warhammer named Mjolnir, which enhances his divine might, provides a variety of nature-related powers and can only be lifted by whoever is worthy of the power of Thor. Anyone unworthy, no matter their level of strength, cannot lift it. However, Thor's hammer is considerably shorter than most war hammers and he typically wields it only one-handed. Shao Kahn and Raiden of the Mortal Kombat video game series have both used a type of warhammer in battle. Shao Kahn has a type of maul called the Wrath Hammer which he has used extensively since his debut. Raiden, the god of thunder, uses the mystical weapon sparingly and it is simply titled Warhammer. Robert Baratheon of A Song of Ice and Fire was known for using a warhammer in battles, with which he killed Prince Rhaegar in the Battle of the Trident. Dwalin the dwarf from the Hobbit films wields a very large warhammer. Doomhammer is a warhammer from the Warcraft series of games. It was originally seen in possession of Orgr Doomhammer, whose family is the weapon's namesake. After his death, this weapon was passed on to his protege and successor, Thrall. Thrall, who also succeeded Augra as Warchief of the Horde, has wielded the hammer since then, even up to his retirement as Warchief and ascension as a true shaman.